Guys, welcome to the channel. Today we are going to be playing Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. There was one mission that I could not beat on camera. To be honest with you, I have like 2 hours of footage of me just failing this mission. So I ended up beating it off camera, and I'll be honest with you guys as well, I really hope I saved after I beat it. So we're gonna find out. But yeah, it was the DJ Music Man mission. Alright, cool. I have my quality turned down, by the way. Just because it was running like garbage during this mission. Cool. Alrighty. Did I charge my flashlight? Yes, I did. I didn't even use it on that mission. Didn't really have to. So is Chica still up here somewhere? I guess we're not gonna check. Game's running like garbage right now. Never mind, I thought that worked. Come on. Yeah, so I actually have no idea if Chica is up here still. So we're gonna check real quick while I have the time. I'm not seeing her, so I might be okay. I'm just gonna try to stay on the outer part where the robots... I guess they do go here. Go! I might, you guys will eventually get to see how much I failed at that mission. Cause I'm gonna, after I beat the game, which hopefully will be this episode, if not, it will be the next one. Come on. After I beat the game, I am going to upload a video of all of my fails. Cause it only makes sense. Achievement unlocked. Wub, wub, wub. Nice. Alright, cool. Alright, now I gotta find out how to get back to Roxy's Raceway. That's definitely not right. There we go. On the second floor. Okay. now. Go ahead and just charge up Freddy real quick. The hell was that? Oh, it's 5:30. All I have to do is make it till 6 a.m. and then I can leave. Roxy, you're about to hate me for life. But you know what? It'll be all right. Know, now that I think about it, I'm not gonna use Freddy right now, just to help me out. Cause if I use him now, I'm not gonna be able to use him when I need him. Because I do not believe that there is a save point in here. Or, there is when you first go in. Actually, no. Come here, Freddy. I guess I'm not using him. Or am I? Alright, Freddy, just get me to the cart. That's all you need to do. After that, I'm kind of on my own. I'm definitely gonna save. Time for a cool cutscene that I can't move. Let's go. Just saying, Gregory's a badass. There's no doubt about it. Well, her eyes should be ruined there anyway, but apparently we're gonna use them still. This is probably a part I'm going to struggle big time. I'm just gonna switch to this. I'm glad it lets you save right before that happens. Also, if they're robots, how do they know? I think I can. No, don't quit. I'd like to retry. 'Cause I have a general idea of what to do. It doesn't mean I'm going to succeed. Can I call Freddy over here? No, I cannot. You can't see me. How are you? Are you just gonna stay there? I think you are. Why didn't she fall for the distraction? I don't think anybody ever did. You still over there? Can I not uncrouch? How the hell do I get you in here? Can I see you on the cameras? That's not the right camera. All right. You better not search this. Because you can't see. Is there no way for her to just walk away? If I get out, I'm caught. Dude, stop repeating the same thing. Why are you still standing here? I wish I could like exit to that side, but it's gonna put me out right here. I guess I got no choice. I could probably turn the flashlight on so I could see. I'm over here. She better not go over there. I don't think there's a way for me to create a distraction for her to go over there, though. Now without me going over there. You serious? Are you serious? Stop inching your way over here. Turn and go a different direction. I need to make a plan. So if I get out, run straight over here, go around this, or get out, run, and then go around her and stand right there, and then move out of the way. I didn't mean to hide again. What am I doing? I can't even see her. Can she really not be broken, please? She clearly doesn't know where I'm at. She won't run after me. Apparently, she knows where I'm at. Come on, come get me. Come on. You know, guys, I think it's for the best. She's broken. I can't continue with her not breaking the door open. I guess this run's basically gotta be a speed run. Or just don't get in that bin first. How is she doing? I just gotta keep an eye on where she's actually at. She's over there. You You can't outrun me. Watch me. Where's she at? She's right there. Alright, so I got this. I also know I'm there. I also know you are here. Oh, now I need to look in there. She better not be coming back out this door. She's still in there? Yes. That's the bad part, because I need to open that vent. Where are you is the real question. I have no idea where you're at. You're on the far corner and you're coming this way. Alright. Do I die if I walk through the fire? So let's let her do her circle and then I'm gonna run through. Well, your hair's definitely gonna be ruined if you keep walking into the fire. She's gotta walk farther in. There's no way out of this one. There's really no way out. Go away. Can I please? Yeah. That's how that works. Alright. Guess time to try again. No, you didn't. How the hell did she bust through the door already? She was just right here. There's no way she busted through that door that quick. Can you? That was close. She just automatically jumped in there. Are you in there still? Please tell me you are. You are. Roxy, do me a favor and create a distraction for yourself. That'd be nice. AM. How do I get out of here? Probably through here. What was the mission? Alright. Upgrade Freddy. Yes. You need a lot more than a little work done. Could Freddy come right here? How charged are you? Not very charged there, Freddy. What? No, Freddy, I really don't trust you at the moment. I need to be on the other side. So I shouldn't have to worry about Roxy unless stupid robots alert her, which they will. Really? Stop lagging so I can play. I'm almost at the end. I want to go ahead and find a recharge station so I can go ahead and recharge Freddy. Well, there's one. Is there? Yeah. also gonna recharge my flashlight. Recharge Freddy, get out, safe. No, I didn't want to do that. Sounds like Chica's somewhere over here. I'll gladly save. Alright guys, and just so you know, for this video, I'm just going to go through with the first ending. I might come back and do some other endings. But I think it's time for us to end this. I know that didn't do anything. See, that thing over there still make... I feel like he's gonna come after me still, but... you never know. See, I hate this, because these patterns aren't always easy to remember. I forgot to save when I came in here. That's bad. Don't kill me, Freddy, please. Alright. I felt it was necessary to not talk during that. Cool. Okay. I'd like to press the button. We're not going this way then. Can't press the button. I'm gonna keep accidentally doing that. This is 35 or 36 minutes. This way. So the recharge stations do not work. Already got that. Best part about this is I don't remember how to get to that part. This one open all the way or just halfway? Alright, this one opens all the way, so come in here, Freddy. Where are you at? Nowhere I can see. So, not that I care. What the hell? I know where I'm at. We are doing this in this episode, guys. I told you this was gonna be the ending. This is going to be the ending. I don't care how long this episode has to be. I just need to find the way back up to the stage. Because if I can get to the stage, I know how to get out of here. Where are you even at? I'm getting out of there. Also, just for reference, I am saving this one as soon as I get down here. That was a mistake last time. Time to do this again. I could be wrong, I'm pretty certain that is the first time I've messed up on that. I hate how long it takes to load back in after you die. Like, come on. All right. Why am I pressing tab? Really hope I can get to the stage through here. If I just follow these. That was a waste of time. Maybe through here? Yes. That brought me to here. Move. Right, I got 6 minutes. I wish Freddy could run. I would go without him, but I don't trust it. You know, it is. I'm an adult, I set myself a bedtime. I have to be at work at 6 a.m., so I choose to take my sleep by 7. How hell? I don't know how to get out of here. I actually don't know how to escape. You could shut your mouth. I got 3 minutes. I just don't trust Moon. That's my whole problem. Which I clicked. I really wish it would let you save right after you do all the stuff with his eyes. You know what, now, I feel like I need to learn how to get out of here. And for some reason, the lift doesn't work. Apparently clicking it doesn't work, so I have to press enter. Alright, come on. I gotta get done by an hour. I mean, I have plenty of time to record. But by the time this video hits an hour, I want to be done. Hi, Freddy. Last run. Button looks like I can press it. I can now. Don't know why I couldn't do that earlier. Could have been done with this game already. Okay. I think that I'm gonna do it. I think I'm gonna get out of here by the time this hits an hour. For you guys, depending on what all I do when I edit, it might be shorter or longer than an hour. I might leave in the parts where I messed up so you guys can see, what not to do. Please tell me that's my paycheck. All right, thank God. Right, cool. I got my paycheck. So I guess after I finish recording this, I'm going to Walmart. I'm not gonna check the main stage. I'm going to leave. Mainly now, because I get to go to Walmart and hopefully they got what I want in stock. There will definitely be an unboxing video on it for you guys. I'm not gonna tell you what it is just yet. Alrighty guys, and that is the end, or the first ending of Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. If you guys want to see any other ones, let me know in the comments, and I'll work on trying to get them. Even though I struggled a lot in this game, it was a fun game. Alrighty guys, that is now it. So thank you everybody for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe if you want to, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.